done. Good. Good. Now back off. Back away. Come here, buddy. Good. And go back and do it again.
Come on, honey.
Now wait for your stillness.
Was that okay?
His front feet were still going a little bit.
Okay, I was looking at his back feet.
No. I would give him an inch or two between your toes and the bucket.
Okay.
As soon as you start feeding him, he stays completely still. Before that, he moves his front feet.
He's still moving his front feet.
As soon as you click, he stays completely still. So here's what I want you to tell. Complete stillness. I'll tell you when. Now. Good. Mark it. Now, don't move.
Okay.
Wait for him to be still. Neutral hands. Move. Nice.
He's crooked.
I get that. And I see it.
But right now we're going for stillness.
Correct. And him being still is going to drive the next thing.
Good boy, honey. Good boy.
Step off. Come back. Start again.
All right, come on, honey. Come on, baby.
Excellent.
That's very good. So the stillness precipitates reinforcement and movement.
Good. Don't move till I tell you.
Okay.
It is hard to see. From where we're standing, it's hard to see everything that the dog is doing.
You'll see on the video.
Yes.
Good job, honey.
That's lovely.
Good boy.
Done.
Good boy,
Hold
honey.
Still. Hold still. Move. Hold still. That's it. Hey, that dog. Hey,
good
that dog.
Job, honey. Very good for you.
5 minutes.
Good boy, buddy.
One more time. Hold still.
Nice.
That was brilliant.
Good.
So much better.
That was a great
really
job.
Good. 5 minutes, 14 seconds.
Good job.
Really awesome. Super good.
Good job.
You think that's helpful?